Hello, Jeremy Chapman here with a very quick tip in terms of syncing your audio. If you have a separate microphone like this one with your webcam and you're using OBS for virtual camera with Microsoft Teams, maybe recording with it or streaming with it, chances are your microphone is around 50 milliseconds out of sync. Let me show you how to set that. All right, so within OBS, what you're going to do is go to Advanced Audio Properties. Now you do that by going to this button here. And then you're gonna see that you've got something called a sync offset. Now the sync offset is the number of milliseconds of delay that the microphone will get to match up your camera, because it takes a bit longer for the camera to be encoded and decoded as part of your stream, or if it's going to Teams or being recorded. So in my case, I got to a 55 millisecond setting basically by putting this on a timeline and multiple trial and error attempts. Basically, what you're going to do is clap to the camera like this, and then look for the spike in your timeline, and then you can align when your hands are clapping together. And from there, you'll just set up the exact millisecond. So for me, it was between 54 and 55 milliseconds, but your times will vary based on your webcam. If you've got a different video capture card, etc., your times might be somewhere within, say, 40, and I've seen as high as 80 milliseconds of delay based on the webcam and the capture card. So that was a super quick tip to get your microphone synced up with your camera. If you like this tip, be sure to give me a like, subscribe to my channel for more information like this, and as always, thank you for watching.